being in college now and focusing on soccer, is that like your main priority right now at the moment, I'm assuming?
Yeah. I mean, of course, soccer is my main priority, but, you know, if you don't have the school side of it down, then, you know, you don't get the soccer part. So I'm really focusing on both. But, you know, school's never been my thing. I knew it was, like, what would take me to the places that I actually wanted to go. So I've always been focused on school.